this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Coliseum is tense. It's down and out. Waddle is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt. It was paralyzed. A rigid shot. The blue corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It went down! Lily is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Vibrava starts to attack! A beautiful attack! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Bam! It's down and out! Is sent out. Rottle uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. But this is not a favorable matchup. A rout! Light attacks! The battle has reached its final stage. End of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rout, light attacks. Rottle starts to attack! The move fails! Lily desperately holds on!
slam. It went down! The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.
The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! A brilliant hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rock Slide tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow. Beldum is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Is sent out. That hurt. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rock Slide tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow. Beldum is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That hurt! Slandum! It couldn't take it! It's down! It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. We'll be right back.
thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Lantern is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A light hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Electivire starts to attack. Hit! A beautiful attack! Unfolding in the Coliseum. Soaked by surf. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its attack rolls. A brilliant hit. Oh, it was confused. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Slap him. It couldn't take him. It's down. Zangoose is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Getting intense! Rock Slide tumbles down! It's down and out! Dusclops is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Zangoose starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long.
the red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from its burn. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.